Hi guys, we are here now in Rainy River Town. So makita niyo yon, frozen yung lakes nila. Tapos yung mga bahay nila dito, yung maliliit na yan, yan yung mga ginagawa nila para sa ice fishing. So, di ba makita niyo mga wheelers, tapos yung isang truck, nag-drive sila ng truck. Okay, come on guys, let's go down on the lake. Okay, down. Careful, Sam, Cedric, because
okay, pumunta sa gitna ha.
Say hi, Sam. Say hi.
Hi. How they do their ice fishing. So, hindi sila makapag-fishing ng ano, the hell frozen, so they just have to dig it. So, gumagamit sila ng barena para magbutasan nila at makapag-ice fishing sila or yeah, para makapamingwit sila ng isda kasi nasa ilalim.
So, yung inaapakan mo ngayon ay river na to, di ba?
Yeah, is it river?
Baka mo.
No, it's not. Come on, move it. Oh.
Ayun, ito po. Doon sa unahan.
Mami, who's that where? Here.
I'm scared.
Cedric, asan ka na? Ay, hawakan mo yung anak mo. G! No, G! Hawakan mo yung maliit. Baka mamaya
yung na,
makrak.
Nakukuha na ng ano niya, wala na. May tubig na doon kasi pinutasan na yan. Kasi that means ginawa, merong nag-ice fishing dyan. So, naglagay sila ng mark na hindi ka pwede pumunta dyan dahil malambot na yan.
Huwag ka pumunta dyan.
So, and then, nakita mo yung bridge, mami. Yung bridge na yun, yun yung bridge na naghihiwalay sa Canada and the state. So, on my back, that's the Budet, USA. So, the USA already. Okay? So, you see that bridge there? That's the bridge. And look at that car. So kahit yung sasakyan hindi siya lulubog kasi matigas na yung ano. Mommy, show it to them the snowmobile right here.
Snowmobile. Right here. It's right over there on this direction.
Okay, come on, walk around, Mommy. Let's go around here, in the other side.
Dapat.
Don't be scared.
Hawakan mo yung maliit.
Makalae na sa ilalim nito is too big. It's yung makalae na you are walking on the lake. See?
Walking on the lake. Then I get
frostbite. It's just kind of old. Those people who are yung mga ngayon, they're having their snowmobile. Come on, Sam, hurry up.
I'm gonna have frostbite.
We're gonna go on the
other side. My legs are freezing.
Okay, let's go.
Sam, here.
Ayun na, ayun na, ayun.
This cannot be long because the lights are gonna freeze
today.
Ay, makita mo yung mga bahay na yun, maliliit oh. Makita nila. So, naglalagay sila ng ganyan is para malamig, para hindi mahangin, para hindi sila ma-frozen habang nag-ice fishing.
Look, Mom, don't show them. But look.
Huh?
Look, Mom. Mom, look.
Yeah, come here. Whoop. Playing hockey.
Daddy, look at that.
Hindi sila pwedeng ipakita sa video.
Ha?
Hindi sila pwedeng.
No, hindi mo sila pumunta ng isa-isa. Dahil naka-pull naman yan, naka-jacket.
No,
na, ayan na sila. Pwede ko bang i-ganon? Lake na po itong linalakaran namin.
Dead. Snow.
Come on. We're gonna go and see them. Sorry. Tommy. Dala, mga bata. Wala.
Di. Huwag na dyan.
No, come here.
Ay. No, why di pwedeng pakita yung tao? Ayun, sa unahan po. Ayan, ayun. Mga nag-ice fishing pa rin. Tapos gumawa sila ng hockey rink.
Dito sa lake. Kasi natin ginagawa niya,
kung saan sila naglalaro ng hockey.
No?
Di. Naglalaro mga bata, yan ang laruan nila pag winter. Snow machine.